the chief of psychiatry at UCLA was never called to the stand, even though he's the one who diagnosed me with schizophrenia 10 years ago. Why did Laura Mankey and Dennis Schmeel not contact any of my doctors that knew me and instead called in Dr. Nair to testify? I don't know, and that doesn't sound like a fair trial to me. Y quiero saber por qué. And then they dismissed my case like it never happened. Como nunca pasó.